Hi Millie, how are you? Windows are a mess. Oh my God, it's Renesis, one of those, all of those, some of those. This game isn't giving me any sound. It's all of them, okay. Well, I know now. How are we doing today? I'm all right. Not too bad. Oh, you're working today, are I could have sworn this game had sound last time I played it. You can hear it, can you? Ah, there we go. My headphones were turned down. I can't do either of those. That'll learn me. Didn't you have enough of my singing last time? There was a broken half a spaceman. I think the game might have glitched out a little bit there. And that was that game. Woohoo! I completed the game. Let's go something a bit more festive now, shall we? My mouse wants to work. Grumpy Santa. I'm on Sinclair, aren't I? Oh, I'll go down there. Oh, bugger. Take it, I can't get up there. Concentrating. Ooh, doing well. This is a new... See, as soon as I start talking, I cock it up, so I'm just gonna keep quiet now. Maybe not. It's a spectrum. Everything's got colour bleed on the spectrum. Was silly, press the wrong button. Let's try that again. To find keys, up, down, left, right, fire, pause, drop. Oh, I didn't know I could do that. I'm not going to get very far on this one. If anybody has any idea on what you actually have to do on this game, I'd love to know. That's easier said than done. It's so flickery. Ah. I did download a load of Christmas games, but I can't remember where I put them. Not on this computer. That's why I can't find them. I'm bugging up here. I thought I had a load of Christmas games, but I've only got two. Let's play. How'd you all fancy a nice headache? Is it loading? Yeah. Joystick. So is everybody ready for Christmas? Are we glad it's over? When it's over? If it's over? No. Don't think so. My problem is I'm sober at the moment. Welcome back, Millie. That's okay. I'm expecting mine to start lagging at some point. It always does. What, laggy internet or being sober? Definitely. Being sober, yeah. Start working on that shortly. Is this game festive enough? You all happy with the festive selection? Pretty colours. All sounds like fun. Yes, I'm ready. Hello. So you played Bumpy on a PC, did you? It's not working for me at the moment. Let's try Sinclair joystick. Nope. Sinclair. There we go. Absolutely love this game. I can get nowhere on it, but I absolutely love it. Oh, stop it. There we go. Try again. There we go. Ah! Didn't want to do that. That was a close one. Yay! Eek. Oh, that is nasty. That's a nasty one. Yes, I'm ready. Come on. Saucy! Hello! This game's just crashed. No, I did not want to do that. Yeah, completely and utterly your fault. Can I play this with joystick? Is it going to let me play it with joystick? Let's change it to a Sinclair joystick and see what happens. Oh, it's on Sinclair. Nope, it's not going to let me. Come on, Clive, off you go. Eek. Ah, no, no! Ah, you... butt face. Come on, Clive, this time. Come on, up, up. Get up. Get up. That's it. That's it. That's the way. Sneak through. You can tell I'm a master of some of these games. This time, here we go. How's Saucy doing today? Oh bollocks. I was too busy looking at the chat then. Have you got all your beer supplies for Christmas? I get that heart? Can This game's evil. So have something different. Oh, I know what we can play. That's broken. Yeah. Yeah, got to make sure you've got enough to get you through the day, my man. Why should we have 10 chances? This is almost the original bomber, where you have to basically destroy the city to land your plane. But I made it a bomb and poo instead. Because why not? I don't think Daff would have been too happy about that. How many chances shall I give myself? 100? Let's see if I can clear it with 100 lives. The best thing is, I didn't even change any of the sound effects. All I did was change the graphics. Go now. Oh, I hit one. Hey. So with 100 lives, it's a problem I have constantly shitting up the walls and everywhere. Yay! Oh, I haven't actually had a proper go on this one yet. Did I go with... No, bear with me. We need to have... 1 to 8k for this one. A chill shit. Ooh. It's just a shame you can't have brown on the spectrum. I shouldn't really stream this. Because you could end up here for hours. Plus spoilers. Do I or don't I? Cyclone coming! Come on, Pogi, to the hut! The north and south winds met. Dizzy felt the hut whirl up into the air. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, isn't this shiny? What's this? Ooh. Can I go, just go back to bed? No. Oh. That looks like a door handle over there. Oh my, you've landed on the Wicked Witch of the East. That sounds familiar. Bok the Munchkin Mare. You appear to have crushed the witch. Who are you? I'm Dizzy, but where am I? You're in Munchkin Village, in the wonderful Wizard of the wonderful World of Oz. Ooh, it's so colourful. In a kind of attributed low-resolution limited colour palette sort of style. Oh, I like it. Quickly, take her boots. They'll protect you. I wonder if I could see them. Oh, there they are. Strangely, they fit perfectly. Who knew I had similar feet to a witch? Okay. I seem to take on the colour of the background when I'm wearing them. Funny side effect, I guess. Poggy, Pooey, whatever your name is. Right. Where did the witch take Poggy? Probably to Dread Castle, where she lives. Ooh, sounds scary. Follow the red brick road. But it's dangerous, so we locked the gate. But I must try and rescue him. Sorry, I can't help you. I lost the key. Okay, here we go then. Oh, hello. Hi. Just take a random tile. Oh. Hello. I'm going to talk to me. Scissors. Can't go in that one. Or that. Can I go this way? Yes, I can. Is that not a door? Oh, okay. Well, obviously you've got to cut something, haven't I? Anything in my own house? Do you know how I can get home? Maybe the Great Wizard of Oz will know. How do I find him? Follow the yellow brick road to the Emerald City. That sounds easy. Beware the cursed poppy field. Here's the yellow gate key. Ah, I needed to speak to him again then. Right, so I can go the yellow route now, I suppose. Or maybe I've got to go back and speak to these again. Wherever they were. Where were they? Hi! Nope. Is that what you're going to say? How about you? Hi! Well, bugger off then. Buggeryovsky. Whee! Wrong button. Uh-oh. We're starting with a jump. Take it this is the cornfield they're talking about. It's dizzy, is what he does. The scarecrow thing. Hey, you! Who, me? Yes, you! You couldn't get me down, could you? Why, you're a talking scarecrow. No, I just fell asleep, and when I woke up, I found myself tied up here. It's so tight, I can't undo. Ah, I've got the scissors! Quite possibly. Sorry, you didn't want to read any of that, did you? Hey, Scarecrow, wake up. I need your help. Come on, wake up. Right. So I assume there's going to be something around for me to wake him up. Ooh. To cross, you'll need to bring me the band that never plays. Maybe they're rubbish. Maybe they're doing everyone a favour. Okay. Can I go this way? Oh, it just takes me back here. Hello, Jester. Your clothes say happy, but your face says sad. The wizard wants me no more. He finds fun through another door. That's a shame. Can I help? Bring me what amuses him so much so that I can see and touch. I will see what I can do. Think I can go up there? Yep. I spy a crash magazine. I want to read it. What is that doing? You look familiar. Do I know you? I am the good witch of the south. I hear you are the brave hero that killed the wicked witch of the east. Well, not deliberately. My hut landed on her. Nevertheless, you have helped those poor munchkins more than you know. I'm always happy to help. I'm happy to hear this, since I could do with your help. I walked into that, didn't I? What do you need? Yes, she certainly is. The Wicked Witch of the West stole my magic staff. I don't know, you look like you were having a good go of it there. Could you find it for me? I'll see what I can do. Oh dear. Is this the way I came? I can't remember. Where else can I go? Let's just take me out again. Can I get up there? Oh, I missed. Oh, he sits down now. Oh, there's a rope. I can climb the ropes. That's... Oh, hello. Masquerade mask. Really? Is this what you want? Nope. Okay. That's just going to take me back to the wanking witch, isn't it? Keep the chandelier. Ah, there's more ropes here. Right. Nope. I've been up there for the crash magazine, haven't I? If I jump over to that one? Nope. Right to the top and then jump. Nope. There's the wanking witch. Right. I'll just. Go on. Oh, you smeghead. Is there anything else up here? Oh no, you pillar, there's a rope here. Not that helps. No, I can't go past her. Not the chandelier. Hurts me. Is there anywhere else I can go? What's that way? Ooh! What's that? The red gate key! Woohoo! Can I make it? Nope. Oh, was that game over? Oh, bugger. Oh. Well, that was fun. Not too sure about that witch, though. I don't know what to play now. It was designed by them. I don't think they did the actual coding. Let me let the credits run. Wherever it's gone, there it is. Will I have a drink? Airwolf. I'm not playing Airwolf. A couple of pints before I attended Airwolf. Designed by the Oliver Twins. Programmed by that person? Graphics by that person? More graphics and sprites by that person? More graphics by that person? Graphics. Who did the wanking witch? They should get their own special mention. Yeah, she should. She should definitely have her own game. But it does look like they just oversaw things. Didn't get involved in the game by the looks of things. Which is fine, it's... Ooh. I'm losing frames at last. One more game, and then I am going to go and have a poo. Let's stick with some modern games, shall we? Joystick I selected. What joystick am I on? I am on Sinclair. Sinclair, thank you. Oh, get up there, you. I suck at platformers. Oh, missed it. Come here. Can't get up there. Get up there, you pillug. Thank you. Oh, I got shotted. Oh, bugger. It's a bit sensitive sometimes. And other times it's just an arse. Missed it. Come here, you bugger. Get up. Yay. Thank you. Oh, fudge. Stop it. Oh, fuck off. Bollocks. Oh. Ooh, extra life. Hey. Can't jump up that high. Oh, let's just get on my tits now. Oh, bollocks. Oh, you pillock. It was all going so well. And now it's not. Oh, you frickin' bollock face. Level 10. I don't know what it is, but I'm grabbing it anyway. Ooh, that was sneaky. Right, now this one is a pain in the ass because you can... Right. Oh, nearly. Go on. I've got no ammo. Oh, game over. Oh, you're gonna make me do this, are you? Right, there we go. That'll do. Thank you all for watching. Have a good Christmas, and I shall see you next time. Bye.